Hello everyone, how are you all? Welcome to my podcast Sangvila with Ila Anand Acharya. Thank you so much for the amazing response I'm getting in all the episodes. I'm really, really very grateful to all those who are listening to my episodes, this is my podcast. Thank you so much. So today I have brought a next process by Abraham Chichin, which is named as placemat process. Yes, placemat process. Actually, the real meaning of placemat is, you know, in the dining table we have that beautiful designer rectangular shaped placemats where we have it so that, you know, hot utensils and our plates can be kept on it. But the basic meaning over here is that we have to have a paper of that big size. That is, we have to have a very big paper of exactly the size of a placemat, because in this process again we are going to write to do something where we want to, you know, when we want to have something specific. So, you know, generally we have this habit of having a to-do list. That is, in our entire day we make this a big list of what we are going to do today, whether we are going to go for a shopping, we have to have a phone call, we have to go to meet someone, and you know, that long to-do list we are having. And even in that to-do list for today, we keep on adding some of the things which we really cannot do in one day, but still we keep on adding on it. And then by looking on to that big to-do list, we always, you know, we get overwhelmed, we get frustrated, we get confused what to do, where to start, and things like that. So in this placemat process, what we have to do, we have to have this big rectangular shaped paper, exactly kind of the placemat. But it is my improvisation that we can do this in the diary also, or we can do this in the notebook also, because we cannot find this big paper. It is not an A4 size paper, it can be like A3 size paper, or whatever it is. But here, whatever is Abraham, just have given that name, so I am using the same name. So what we have to do is, on that paper, whichever we are using now, to overcome this frustration and confusion, we are going to draw a straight line dividing this entire paper into two. Okay, that is, we are going to draw bifurcating it into two divisions, and on the one side of that paper we will write as a heading on the left hand side, things I will do today. On the left hand side of that paper we will write things I will do today, and on the right hand side we will write on the top things I would like the universe to do. On the right hand side again I am writing, we will write things I would like the universe to do. That is, I have divided into two parts. Now what I will do, I know that is a long list we are having to do, you know, but we have to very wisely choose the things from our entire list which we actually know that which is important to us and which we can do today only. So from that big list of about 10 points or 15 points or 30 points, just write that 5-3 points which you really want to do today, or you really can do today, and that are of, you know, a priority. And all the other list, which is all the other list and points which are, you know, which are important, you want to do, but you just move it on the right hand side. Is write it on the right hand side under the title which has to be taken care by the universe. So when you do this, you will really feel so much light and so much clarity that yes, you get this focused idea that yes, I know that in today, in this 8 hours of job or in this 10 hours of work, I can do only this much. So this is what I have to focus on. This is what I have to concentrate on. And the other part which universe has to take care of will be taken care of. You don't have to worry about it. So during this process of transferring, you know, these items towards this universe's side of the placemat or of the paper on which we are doing, our resistance begins to soften and our vibration begin to lift high. So in that moment, our point of attraction has also shifted, and immediately we allow our desires to come into our life. So this is a very simple and easy process to make sure that we don't get frustrated and confused by all the things we want to do. Just we don't have to be, you know, like keep on worrying about how it will happen and how can I manage this. You have to use universe as your manager, and you will make sure, and you have to make sure that you give some work to the universe also and do the work which you can do today. And other work, you will find out that not only your this manageable list is going to, you know, you are going to fulfill that to-do list, but also some of the points which you have written where you have given to the universe will also come easily into your life, and you will feel so relaxed that yes, I was able to, you know, manage both the things. So I hope it is clear to you that how you have to use this process. But if still you have any doubt, please let me know. So thank you so much.